Well, looking across Texas this morning, at least three people are dead and two others recovering in the hospital following a shooting at a short-term rental property in the Katy area. Now, officials believing there were more than a dozen people inside that home early Sunday morning when someone opened fire. Officials say it's not clear if the shooter or shooters crashed the gathering or if they were invited. The shooting is still under investigation.